And now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Well, a great weather day today, and I say, hey, more of this please. Now, Friday is going to start off sunshiny, but we got some cloud cover coming in. But by the time we get to Sunday, sunshine should return. Look at the temperatures today, late this afternoon. Absolutely picture perfect for the middle of February, upper 50s to right around 60 degrees. Late afternoon temperatures pretty much topping out 58 or 59 across all of central Mississippi. And with that sunshine and a light wind, it felt fantastic today. Here are your lows for tonight, and it will be chilly again. Low temperatures, middle to upper 30s. Depends on how much wind we have, but it looks like 35 to 40 for a low temperature tonight. And then tomorrow, you can see the temperature's a little cooler off to our northwest. That is a cold front, which will be entering northwest Mississippi. But we should have enough sunshine before the clouds come in to get into the low 60s tomorrow. So most of Friday looks okay. But as that cloud cover comes in, it looks like it could get a little bit sprinkly maybe with the front. So clear skies tonight into tomorrow. And you can see off to the northwest, there's the next weather system that will be affecting our weather. The front, as it comes through, not a whole lot of moisture to work with, so sprinkles is what I'm expecting as it does move through. And you can see how most of tomorrow will feature clear skies, and then by mid to late afternoon, there comes the clouds approaching the delta, and then they will move in tomorrow evening. Again, tomorrow night, a sprinkle not out of the question. Saturday will probably start off cloudy. It's going to be a blustery day with temperatures only in the upper 40s for a high. There could be some sunshine in the afternoon, but by the time we get to Sunday, we will rebound nicely. And I'm still looking at the threat of some heavy rainfall coming in late in the day on Monday into Tuesday with another weather system, and it looks like 1 to 3 inches possible with that. And it looks like another heavy round of rainfall will be possible towards the end of next week as well. Not good news because we've had so much rainfall. Clear and cold again tonight, about 36 degrees, 63 tomorrow before the clouds come in the afternoon. And there could be some sprinkles coming in with that front tomorrow night. Low temperatures dropping to near 40 degrees. Here's that 7-day forecast, and notice the chilly temperatures. And then as we head to next week, chances of heavier rain Monday night into Tuesday.